So today is the 9th of September 2021, about almost a week into the injections that I posted the other day. Those injections, I actually got it wrong. Those injections, their purpose is actually to act as a backup immune system, because the chemo that I took the first 2 days of this process disrupts the bone marrow, and in doing that, it drops the white blood cell count as well as the red blood cells. So in that process, you're very susceptible to infections. So to help reduce the chance of you getting infections, I take those two injections that I showed the other day, Nibujin, and that acts like a security guards for hire. So probably tomorrow and over the weekend, my blood cell count will start to pick up, white blood cells and red blood cells, and the strike team, strike force, SWAT, Tentacle One, will be back on duty. So at the moment, Cass has got a killer throat infection. Fevers due to the chemo and the bone marrow disruption. It's quite real. For some reason, I didn't ever think that there was anything beyond nausea and vomiting. And I guess it's because in the movies, that's what they highlight mainly when people are undergoing chemo, but there's other things such as joint pain, what I just described now. But the good news is they did say this would happen. It's all part of the package. And then tomorrow I go back in and we'll probably be harvesting over the weekend, latest Monday, Tuesday. Yeah, so rock and shock.